Wisconsin could top 3,000 COVID-19 deaths by the time the weekend is over. 78 more people lost their fight with COVID-19 since this time yesterday. More than 75,000 people are actively fighting the virus in our state. More than 2,000 of those people remain in the hospital.